We've been encouraging our guys to just stay in touch with each other, you know, try not to overwhelm them with Zooms and that interaction, you know, because you get Zoomed out. So trying to make those meaningful and effective. But then also, I think our returners have done a good job just building relationships with our incoming guys, because we've got seven of them. So kind of that fraternity has grown across the virtual lines, right? FaceTimes and text messages and all the ways that they communicate. So I think our older guys have been doing a good job just connecting with the incoming guys.